The perfect Valentine's dinner for your partner. This is episode 1, Dauphinoise potatoes. Start by heating up half a litre of cream and half a litre of milk and infusing that with one onion, two garlic cloves, some whole peppercorns, sage, rosemary and thyme, and of course some nutmeg. Bring to a boil, then strain over your thinly sliced potatoes and leave these to soften for 15 minutes. Layer in a cast iron pan or baking tray, then season with salt, pepper and nutmeg. Add half of your infused cream, then Gruyere cheese. Layer more potatoes on top and repeat this process. Bake at 200 degrees Celsius for around 40 minutes until beautifully golden brown. Super creamy and super cheesy. And that's what makes this